Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how we can configure vSAN in Cisco MDS 9148 switch. We will be using command line approach to configure vSAN. So first log into the PuTTY session. By default there will be three vSAN in Cisco MDS switches. To list out those vSAN details, execute the command show vSAN. As you can see, there are three vSAN: vSAN 1, vSAN 4079, and vSAN 4094. vSAN 1 is not the recommended vSAN to be used for data traffic, so we are going to suspend the vSAN. So first enter into the configuration mode, then enter into the vSAN database mode. Then to suspend the vSAN 1, execute the command vSAN 1 suspend. Now we are going to create a new vSAN. To create a new vSAN, execute the command vSAN, give a vSAN ID, in this case it will be 100, then press enter. To give a name to this newly created vSAN, execute the shown command, that is vSAN, then the ID. Then type name and then give a name as per your wish. Now come out of vSAN database, then come out from the configuration mode. To list out the vSAN details, execute the same command show vSAN. Now we can see there are four vSAN. vSAN 1 is in suspended state and a new vSAN has been created, that is vSAN 100, which is in active state. The operational state is down because no physical connection is there for this switch. Now we are going to add physical interface to this vSAN. So first enter into the configuration mode, then enter into the vSAN database mode. To add a physical interface to this newly created vSAN, execute the command vSAN, then 100, then type interface. Then mention the physical interface number that you want to add it. If you want to add a single physical interface, then just keep that number set. If you want to give a series of physical interface, then execute the command as shown in this video. Come out of the vSAN database. Then to see the overall status of the interface, execute the command show interface drift. Here we can see that physical interface starting from 1 to 16 has been added to a vSAN whose ID is 100. This concludes the video on how to configure vSAN in Cisco MDS 9148 switches. Share your knowledge by commenting on this. Do subscribe and thank you for watching.